Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to add blade in Photoshop. I'm gonna open a new A4 size canvas. Background contents will be CYMK color. Open ruler. If you can't open it, simply go to view, ruler, click on it. Place the ruler around the canvas. Now go to image, canvas size, select here millimeters, make width 216 and height 303, click OK. And here we can see blade has been added into this canvas. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.